Here is the story of me, of a four-year-old, giving the homeless money with my mom, while in school, while I was 4 years old, or like five or maybe six, I don't know. It was a very, very long time ago. The story starts when I was in school, just walking, waiting for my mom to arrive to come pick me up. Then, when my mom is walking with me going to the car, I saw a homeless person. Then I said to mom, "Mom, I want to give him money. I want to buy his food and toys." Then my mom said, "Let's do it next time, okay?" Then I said, "No, I really want to give that person money." Then I started to cry. Okay, this is a true story, okay? Then I started to cry. Then, when my mom saw when I started to cry, she immediately bought the food that the homeless got. Then, I didn't eat the food. I just kept the food and didn't eat it. I just wanted to give him money. So, that when the homeless guy gave the food to us, then we gave the money to him. I didn't eat it immediately because I'm even allergic to that food. But my mom just ate that. But yeah. I was like super little. Then I saw a homeless person, give him money, didn't eat the food because I'm allergic to it, just wanted to give him money, and then boom. The story was in school, okay? So that's the story of a little boy who has a big heart.